What a strike. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
A torturous knee.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, a gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Alexander Wolf being tested here.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
Oof!
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
And the Cesaro section can't be far behind.
Oh my gosh! This might be it!
Oh my!
We got a cover. One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
This was another great moment. He's getting it done here. Remember this? Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here are your winners, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, and Cesaro, the Bar.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Here comes the commish!
Shane O'Mac!
Making his way to the ring from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds, Shane McMahon!
I wonder whose life and career Shane's here to make miserable tonight.
Oh, don't start, Corey.
Commissioner Hothead is out of his mind. Completely unlikable. You know, guys, I talked to some of the members of the Mean Street Posse. They don't want anything to do with Shane O'Mac anymore.
The man of 1,004 holds. Y2J!
From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho!
He was once the hottest free agent in the world, and then he broke the walls down. Coming to WWE.
And WWE has never, ever been the same again.
Hey, that was pretty good.
Yeah, I know.
Jericho. As he makes his way to the ring, you can't help but be awed by this monster's longevity.
And amazingly, the fire still burns for Kane after all this time, Michael.
Show this guy some respect for once in your life.
I respect everything The Miz has accomplished inside the ring here in WWE. His personality, on the other hand, leaves a little bit to be desired.
Fitting that you relate to that uncharismatic little worm, Daniel Bryan.
Little worm?
Maybe he should learn from The Miz and everything Miz has accomplished. Money in the Bank winner, WWE champion, multiple time tag team champion, Intercontinental champion, United States champion.
Maybe The Miz can humble himself and stop trying to stunt the progression of Daniel Bryan here at WWE.
Hey, just maybe it's The Miz who's jealous of Daniel Bryan.
Just because you take batting practice with Hank Aaron doesn't mean you can hit a home run, Saxton. And scene. I won that one.
Hola!
And from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds,
unpredictable, but absurdly fun to watch.
Up a pair of boots.
Look at Greg the Hammer Valentine.
Yeah, that's a man's man.
One of the toughest men in the history of the business. All the money he's made, championships he's won, and that man has never dieted, ever.
Well, we're all different. Listen, take nothing away from Greg the Hammer Valentine, former Intercontinental champion, former tag team champion.
This guy here is the real deal.
The future has arrived.
And from Bolivia, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, the WWE Champion, Andrade Cien Almas.
Andrade Cien Almas, a superstar that lives his best life, has worked incredibly hard, and isn't afraid to let you know about it.
Exceptional in-ring IQ. Started training to compete at the age of 13.
Has really turned his career around ever since he added Zelina Vega
as his business associate. Really made him refocus on the task at hand. And Corey, he's turned into one of the most aggressive superstars here today.
Talk about ruthless, talk about aggressive, nasty. Andrade Cien almost is all of those things. But at the end of the day, it's all about one thing, success.
Soaking it all in. Great reaction from us.
If you ask Andrade Cien Almas, he'll tell you, wherever I go, I deserve to be the main event.
Looking a little bit shaken.
He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Boom, what impact! German suplex!
Shane McMahon with a reason to be nervous here. He's gonna have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Rock is in trouble.
Man, what a slam. Watch out here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Greg Valentine got out of there in time.
And no luck against Kane there.
Nailed it.
Woo-wee.
Overhand right lands.
Jericho struggling a bit.
Oh, man.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Seen Cara in a precarious situation.
But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, bell clap.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Clothesline. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Irish whip.
Looks like Shane McMahon is off his game here.
It appears his opponent has his number right now.
A sit-out mat slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
He's a spinning ball of energy.
Oh.
What's the next move for Kane to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Greg Valentine starting to falter now. Damn.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
This isn't his first rodeo. He had to expect to take on some offense here tonight.
Choke slam straight to hell.
Vicious strike.
Oh, what a flip. Flip.
Incredible. Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
When this guy's on, look out. What a stomp.
Good grief. Greg Valentine got out of there in time.
Setting him up.
Delivering the shin breaker.
Oh, an overhand chop.
Sin Cara beginning to breathe a little heavy now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
Sin Cara is in position.
Ooh, what impact. He can turn it on in a hurry.
Oh.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, Chris Jericho may have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I don't believe it. The match is over. Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Highlight for one superstar, lowlight for another. And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner, Chris Jericho.
Big win here to start the show.
I can assure you, Michael, that that match was just as tough mentally as it was physically.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
That's really interesting when you look at the maturation of the Mighty, you know, one point front.
Is Dr. Shelby here?
I certainly hope that he's not in the building.
From Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds,
The Undisputed Era is here.
Cole, O'Reilly, and Fish, the most elite superstars in the entire world.
And his opponent, first, at a combined weight of 602 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champion, Adam Cole, Kyle O'Reilly, and Bobby Fish. The
two-time NXT Tag Team Champions have arrived. You talk about the Undisputed Era, you're looking at a collection of some of the most successful internationally traveled superstars in all of sports entertainment.
And now you add Roddy Strong to the mix, and they are as dominant as ever.
If you've achieved worldly success in sports entertainment prior to WWE, whether or not you can carry that success over, well, the Undisputed Era has...
Adam Cole is here with one thought in mind to shock the system.
Well, if this six-man match isn't trending at some point over the next few minutes, there must be something wrong with the internet.
I don't know where Adam Cole gets the nerve in thinking he can come in and take what he wants.
Saxton, he doesn't just want to take everything. Adam Cole wants to rule the entire industry.
Boom, nasty impact.
When you put that much meat in the ring, somebody's gonna get hurt. And unfortunately for him, he's the one on the receiving end of this inevitable beatdown.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
He's got the shoulders down. He stops the count. Boom! Here we go, back inside the ring.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Beautiful technique. What an uppercut. You gotta believe this one's over. Beautiful technique.
And look at the quickness by Shane Thorne.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
Yeah.
And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
You know, there's an art to being a successful tag team competitor. And right now, he resembles more of a finger painter.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He's got to remember he has two partners ready to enter the fray here.
I'm not at all surprised to see him struggling a bit here.
Oh, wow.
After all, the other team does feature arguably three of WWE's most imposing figures.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
And he's heading back in. Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Striking blow. Boom, what impact.
Harsh impact.
Suplex. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He looks a bit off his game here. But he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
Well, we had to expect to take some punishment here, right?
I mean, it'd be crazy.
Now it's Nick Miller. He's going for it all.
Looking at it here.
What impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Man, crushing clothesline.
He's going for the pin.
And he breaks the pin.
What a stop.
Good grief.
Uh-oh.
Oof. Things are looking bleak for Bobby.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
He's looking at it. Oh, clothesline!
This could do it.
And he breaks up the count.
Oh, go flying fishhook!
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
Him way down under.
Vicious spine buster.
This could be all she wrote. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next? Oh, boy, he is rolling.
The yes lock is in.
Wow.
The yes lock is in.
Unreal. Oh, go for it. Go for it.
The no lock is in.
And Nick Miller too quick that time.
Oh, right to the jaw.
And it's Adam Cole showing some agility. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He may very well have reached the point of no return here in this six-man tag team match.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Down they go.
And the instinct from Fish on display.
So quick. Nailed it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
He ain't messing around.
Man, this was great.
Yeah, he's putting in the work. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here are your winners, Adam Cole, Kyle O'Reilly, and Bobby Fish. The Undisputed Era.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The man of the hour has arrived.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
And his opponent, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jey Uso.
And we're underway with this incredibly one-sided handicap match.
A handicap match might just be the most unenviable position any WWE superstar could find themselves in.
Jey Uso is so explosive in the ring, guys. He can hit you with a splash, slap on a devastating submission, or start a super kick party.
The Bruising Behemoth.
And his opponent from the Rocky Mountains.
What day is today? That's right, you sing it loud and proud, ladies and gentlemen, today is Rusev Day.
Rusev Udria, Rusev Machka.
Open your ears, Michael Cole.
And
things are about to get woken.
At a combined weight of 521 pounds.
Here we go, the main event. Don't even think about going anywhere.
I work hard. take care of my mama. And if I ever have children, Lord knows, Lord willing, can't go back to the system. If I ever get a feeling, I'ma hide all the millions. Park the Benz in the Bentley. Designer belt, game Fendi. Put your in a blender. Now she thinks she worth a million. Y'all too silly. These too envy. Take them back to beginning. Gang, gang, been winning. Gang. Dropped out of school, I didn't graduate. You know I didn't graduate. But I still got that on my plate. Mama ain't really have a good job. Let's have a field day.
For that, my up now, but you say you next. Looking to see what the catch. On my dog, but we don't do fetch. Nah, unless I put some on your head. Take off.
Dropped out of school, I didn't graduate. You know I didn't graduate, but I still got that on my plate. Mama ain't really have a good job. Let's have a field day.
Blues Clues.
Ain't no flaw. Born on a jet eating caviar.
No flaw.
NASCAR. Driving it felt like a NASCAR. Skr-skr. This not a Jaguar. I'm with the remix and we see what your stash about.
Stash.
In the cabin roll. Feel like I'm passing out. But I keep the cash around. I got my kids to feed. They think that I'm Hercules. I don't got no time to sleep. I gotta subscribe to B.
I cannot sleep.
Open your eyes and see a 100 mil lottery. I put my hood on my back cause I know they depend on me. Dropped out of school, I didn't graduate. You know I didn't graduate. But I still got that on my plate. Mama ain't really have a good job. Let's have a field day.
Center of sports entertainment. We welcome you tonight to the longest running episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
I got a feeling we're gonna see some serious history made here tonight.
Here we go, and we're kicking things off with a bang. Sit tight for singles action coming up next.
it's the newest member of the Wyatt family, Daniel Bryan. Can you believe it?
Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Guys, I've just been so heartbroken to see Daniel Bryan give up and join the Wyatts.
Oh, boo-hoo, Byron. He didn't join the Wyatts, he became a Wyatt. And this isn't giving up, this is just the beginning of Wyatt family dominance.
What better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Opponents guessing with cat-like quickness, sudden aerial attacks, and an intensity that can't be contained.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
We're seeing one of the all-time greats in action right here with the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
His opponent's got to be on the lookout for his flying elbow. Don't take a second to compose yourself on the mat, because the next one, you get nailed.
Big-time slam.
Vicious.
Oh, man,
right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, continuing to punish them.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, what an uppercut. Drop down. Drop down. Mouth.
Oh, relentless. God. Ooh, nasty impact.
Penny predicament. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Remarkable.
Headbutt. Randy Savage starting to fade a bit here.
But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy.
The cover.
Uh-oh.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Got to be agonizing for the arm.
We got a cover. Did you see that? That was almost too easy for the Macho Man to kick out of.
Takes a lot more than that to tame the Savage.
Randy Savage just too fast for him.
Impactful slam.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Big move coming.
Wait for it.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's on the defensive here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
For most of his life, they've called him the Macho Man, and truer words were never spoken.
Sure, Randy Savage is as macho as they come when he steps between the ropes, but he's also one of the most sensitive superstars around when it comes to Miss Elizabeth. He's an enigma.
Randy Savage is going up.
Ooh, neck breaker.
He might have it. Look at this. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Going all the way up. Looking at it a second time.
What impact.
Straight leg sweep.
Nicely done.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. And now one more time. Oh boy, he is rolling. You're tuned in to Monday Night Raw live and in high definition. Look at this.
One. Two.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. He's on his heels. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
A very crucial part of the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
To leave him up permanently.
Got the shoulders down. Quick kick out from Randy Savage.
Wow.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Savage, we know what's coming here. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Setting up for a
neckbreaker. Randy Savage is looking to fly. Momentum clearly in his corner. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's looking at it. That'll rock him. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Oh, the yes lock is.
Is he gonna tear it in? He's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Melee, pandemonium. Oof. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
Already to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh! And this has got to be it.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
It's going to take more than that.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Oh, to the back of the neck. Schoolboy! Oh, and the ref gets absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, a light breeze would knock him over.
When this guy's on, look out.
Harsh impact.
Randy Savage.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Now he's working that exploit.
Oh, man, jarring headbutt.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
The yes lock is in. The yes lock is in.
Unreal. Just wearing down the opponent.
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out. And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Oh, I can't believe this. Check him out here. He ain't playing here. I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner, Daniel Bryan.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Taken over by Sanity. Concussion Police!
And their opponent, at a combined weight of 456 pounds, Tyler Breeze and Fandango, Breezango!
Super good looking, every hair in place. Everyone loves this gorgeous face. You can't deny my beauty shot on everything that you are not.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Killian Dane is always up for a fight. No wonder they call him the Beast of Belfast.
And he might just feast on the bones of his opposition here tonight.
Boom! Beautiful technique.
Irish whip.
Oof!
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Devastating elbow.
Boom! Hit him with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Bam! What a slam.
I'm not sure if I've ever seen anyone more self-absorbed than Tyler Breeze. Breeze likes to point out that he enjoys seasonal residences around the world, and that it's not about what he's wearing, but who he's wearing.
Ooh, what impact!
Tyler thinks he can just breeze into the main event on any card he's competing on. Breeze also feels that he deserves to be WWE champion and is a sure first ballot WWE Hall of Famer.
Whether it's NXT or WWE, Tyler Breeze stuns audiences with his phenomenal good looks, superb fashion sense, and air of cultural sophistication. Breeze reminds me of individuals like Ravishing Rick Rude and WWE Hall of Famers Gorgeous George and Nature Boys, both Buddy Rogers and Ric Flair.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh!
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Dropped from above.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, what impact.
The cover.
And Dane easily avoids the pinfall.
In Killian Dane, that's the definition of insanity.
It's yeah, good luck, sanity.
Irish whip.
Harsh impact.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
Thank you.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, no. Beautiful kick by Fandango.
He's going for it all.
Here he goes.
The last dance.
Looking for all the glory here. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Fandango is always flamboyant.
What a punch!
Fandango is always flamboyant.
Little misstep by Fandango. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Boom! Nice drop. Boom.
Nasty.
All the way up.
Suplex.
Tyler Breeze gets tagged in. You gotta believe this one's over. Look at this.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
This takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Oh, right in the face, destroyed. Back now inside the ring. Putting it all on the line. There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. Fandango claims to have more style than all of the Fashion Week events around the world combined, and that it's almost impossible for him to find a dance partner at his level.
DDT! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Young is in position!
It's like a light went on and it's shining bright.
Looking for
Fandango with the spinning heel kick.
Going for the cover.
Fandango is quite proud of his sense of fashion as well as his knowledge of several dance styles, and Fandango's always looking for that perfect dance partner.
Summer Rae, Layla, Rosa Mendez, Fandango's had some amazing dance partners, but the man can't be tied down and has uncompromising quality standards. Fandango's a virtuoso. If you no longer make the cut, you're gone.
And he gets the shoulder up.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Nailed it. Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Ooh, what impact.
And the instinct from Fandango on display. It appears Eric Young is starting to hit the wall.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
I'm not sure he has much left.
He better be careful. It looks to me like he's one big move away from losing this match.
Fandango looking a little out of rhythm. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Man, he was making it look easy there for a moment, which is pretty impressive considering who he's in the ring with.
Clothesline!
Just ruthless.
Oh, look. Fandango's in position.
And the instinct from Fandango on display.
Getting closer now. You know, oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Oh, man! Ouch!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He has something big planned.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ooh! He caught him slipping.
Up and down.
This is not going to end well for Tyler Breeze.
Look out.
Super kick of Breeze.
Ooh. Oh, no. Tyler Breeze still dazed. Shoulders down. Is it enough? He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, man, it's like getting hit with a school bus.
Might be needed to overcome this beating.
Time to flip it.
Kill switch from Tyler.
Will he be victorious?
Fandango gets tagged in.
Oh, my. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Get out of there just in time.
And the instinct from Fandango on display. Hip drop.
When this guy's on, look out.
Is it possible?
Beautiful kick by Fandango.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. Oh, what a driver! One, two, three!
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Look at him go. He's getting after it here.
He ain't messing around.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here are your winners, Yuji and Eric Young. Sanity.
Big win here to start the show.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Stay with us. We've got a huge tag team match coming up.
And both these teams come into tonight looking to make a statement, which means we might see these two teams do things we've never seen them do in the past.
He's got kids! And Rhino!
And here it comes!
And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Beautiful technique.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Now watch this.
Big time slam.
Vicious. What a stomp. Good grief. This might be it.
Oh my.
Tag made, double team action now.
Over the last few years, the tag team scene in WWE is hotter than it's ever been. One of the teams that has shined brighter than any other is the New Day. Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston are two-time tag team champions. But it was their second reign that put the New Day name in WWE history books forever.
Oof!
The tag team competition right now is as heated as it's ever been since the Attitude Era. Everywhere you look, there's another tremendous tag team combination looking to make a run at the WWE Tag Team Gold. When we talk about the New Day, the team won a fatal four-way match in their second tag team title reign at 2015's SummerSlam.
I may think the power of positivity stinks like a bag of rotting garbage, and that Woods, Kingston, and Big E are idiots, but I'll give the New Day this. They're one of the greatest tag teams ever. And what put them in that category was when their tag team championship reign lasted a record-setting 483 days.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Uh-oh. Oh, nasty impact.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created a double-team finishing maneuver. The spike pile driver from Anderson and Blanchard, the heart attack from the Hart Foundation, the rocker dropper from the Rockers, or the doomsday device from the Road Warriors. A team needs to have a tag team finisher and be able to execute that finisher on all types of opponents.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Down with a power bomb.
Corey, a few moments ago, you mentioned some of the great tag team finishing moves in sports entertainment history. Don't forget about the 3D from the Dudley Boys or the double drop kick from the 2017 WWE Hall of Famers, the Rock and Roll Express. In tag team action, like in singles competition, once a duo nails their opponent with their finisher, that should signal the beginning of the end.
It can take a long time for a tag team to decide on a double team finisher, but I agree. A team needs one, and it should be something that can be administered to any opponent. That's when a finishing move is truly effective. And since we're talking about tag teams, remember you and your partner have until the referee's five count to execute the move.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. Good for the back and body.
Nailed it.
Oh, right to the back. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. And Enziguri.
Got the arm.
Tag is made. What could they have in mind?
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Oh, package pile driver.
Harsh impact.
His shoulders are down.
And he stops the count. Double team action. They can't walk after that attack to the back.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
And knowing him, the
harsh impact.
Kevin Owens is looking to end this right now. Kevin Owens doing a great job turning that one around.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Targeting the stomach.
Nailed it. Hooked up. Back suplex.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Isn't going to be good.
Oh, package pile driver.
Oh, what a slam.
He goes for the cover.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
There have been times in sports entertainment when unlikely duos have formed, and over time they develop and bond and become an outstanding tag team combination. The team that immediately comes to mind is the powerhouse duo of Cesaro and Sheamus. After their thrilling best of seven series, I wouldn't think they'd develop into a top tag team.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Oh, nasty impact. Beautiful technique. Oh, what a snapmare!
Oh, perfectly executed.
I don't think anyone thought Cesaro and Sheamus would develop into a premier tag team. Over time, the superstars realized that they were better as allies than as enemies. And when they...
Hooked up in the corner. Boom. Exploder in the corner.
Boom!
Elbow drop!
Ooh, what impact!
In off the tag is Kevin Owens.
Oh, and a boot to the face.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
What a stomp. Good grief.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win.
Ooh.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Owens has him hooked up. Pump hand.
the neck.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Rhino can't be feeling good right now.
Unless this thing turns around here.
What a slam!
Impactful.
Will jar your spine. He's got him covered. That could have been it right there. This might be it!
Oh, my.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary, considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in.
Boom! Dominating shoulder tackle.
Shoulder tackle!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Technique.
When this guy's on, look out.
Ooh, exploder in the corner.
How could Sami Zayn just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one?
Belly to belly. He's going for the pin. One, two.
We've seen some great tag team action over
the coaching clutch.
What an incredible tag team contest.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Look at him go. He's getting it done here. Who could forget this?
He really put on a great show.
Here are your winners, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
And that's a win to start off the night.
You know, nothing made me happier than when I'd lock in Lucky 13 and make my opponents tap out.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
One of the all-time greats and a surefire Hall of Famer.
The human embodiment of the phrase, it's not the size of the dog in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the dog. It does not get any bigger than Rey Mysterio.
Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Rey Mysterio!
Arguably one of the most inspirational superstars we've ever seen accomplish everything.
Time it is! This is the part where we crank it up!
Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? T.I.B.'s giving and jumping, giving a competition. I make him disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride until the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they next get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the Showtime bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. Jeez. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Boom!
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, nasty impact.
All the way up and around the world.
What impact?
Uh-oh.
Oh,
are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good. R-Truth is starting to look a little uneasy.
Ouch. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. Ouch. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
What a hurricanrana!
Nailed it.
Harsh impact. Truth clearly out of his element here.
Wow. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
You gotta believe this one's over. Incoming.
Oh, that's it. What a splash.
He's got the shoulders down.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Ooh, what impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Rey Mysterio looking for something big.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
The shoulders are down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He's not giving up that easy.
Here comes...
Whoa! Lie detector!
Hey, Byron, what's up?
One! Digging deep for a kick out.
It's way too early.
Here we go. R-Truth setting up. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ooh!
Rey Mysterio looking for something big.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, that did not look good for R-Truth.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
And now one more time.
Really working over the body.
Here's a cover.
Rey Mysterio gets the win.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Check them out here.
He ain't playing here.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Michael, it's actually King Buka!
Byron, keep the King's name out of your mouth. You're not even worthy of being the court jester.
I think he just waved at me.
Just what a regal gentleman. These peasants don't even realize how blessed they are to be in the presence of the King.
I wonder if we'll see a royal spin-a-rooney. Michael, how many times do I tell you? It's King Buka! It's all in the throat.
One of the all-time greats, Booker T, Surefire Hall of Fame career. You know, he's a former King of the Ring.
Only one of the many accomplishments for arguably the most decorated superstar in all of sports entertainment.
Booker T, a Hall of Fame career. One of the most inspirational men
in the history of WWE. From a top.
Introducing the challenger from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant. Introducing the champion from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE Hardcore Champion, King Booker.
Plant your butts in those seats and get ready.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And the beauty of this Falls Count Anywhere match means we might just have the deciding fall take place right here in front of us.
What a strike! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Nasty drop. Second,
get in there, ref. What are we gonna see here?
Look at the power. You gotta believe this one's over. Inside the ring now.
Some serious damage.
Hey, hey, you're gonna get yourself disqualified.
Shoulders on the mat.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Still too fresh. Float over. And do it.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games.
Knee drop. Jeez. A knee drop.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what impact.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be a part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Cool your jets, Saxton. Let's not go crowning a new champion just yet. There's still plenty of match to go here.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Oof. If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
Beautiful technique. Running hip attack. What impact. Big backdrop.
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time, and so far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something, considering fans' expectations heading into tonight.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
What a chop!
That'll light up your chest.
Gonna take more than that.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, what a kick!
He's looking at it. Fine! Buster!
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
Again, this is for the Hardcore Championship. Right to the back of the neck.
Harsh impact.
The challenger not in a great place. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
He looks absolutely drained right now, guys. This Falls Count Anywhere match has really done a number on him.
He's taken on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
When this guy's on, look out.
Big headbutt. That'll mess up the back of your neck. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ugh. Targeting the stomach.
What a strike, right on the mark.
What a punch!
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Boom, right to the face.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Big punch finds its mark. Nailed it.
And it's Andre the Giant getting out of that one.
A striking blow. I'll destroy your face.
Attack to the midsection.
Ooh!
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
What a strike.
The old European uppercut.
A striking blow.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Damage to the body.
And the instinct from the Giant on display.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Right across the back of the neck. Oh, nasty impact. Beautiful technique.
Headbutt.
Ooh.
And the instinct from the Giant on display.
He's never lacked for energy. A man that big, you can see why.
Gonna be woozy after that impact.
Oh man, jarring headbutt.
Headbutt! Oh, what impact!
Harsh impact.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
A striking blow.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Attack to the midsection.
Nailed